Their childhood is hugely different to mine. But like at the same time, like even though I was like quite angry with my parents for us leaving America and then bringing me to this like super, super, super white environment where I was seen as like an aberration. I'm still like, I'm really glad that I grew up, in Ireland, like that I'm Irish. Like I feel like my Irishness is kind of like an anchor.